Welcome, everybody. Restart Gaming. I'm here with Lady Restart. We're playing back in here in Conan, AOC. And I think today I'm going to be doing just building, because I still have to get a roof on this thing. I still haven't done that yet. So we're just going to be building, but I think I'm going to have all windows. I mean, why not? So I got to pull that out. All right, we were using, what were we using? Oh, let's see. Bozeman? Yeah, no. It wasn't that. I just seen it. Northern Timber, no. This right here. So these are the same size. I mean, why not? Let's just put windows everywhere. Okay, more facing the right direction. You see, this one here I'm wondering about. Is that the same height? It looks like the same height. But this is going to be different. So I might have to do something different on this one, because if I look at this, definitely the same height, but I could probably put that one there, match it up, and then I'll put a regular wall here. Oh, I can have a window there, and this one here would be the regular wall. Okay, got that, because this is going to be the floor upstairs. Oh, this one I got to replace with a different one. So I think all this will be nothing but floor for the upstairs. So let's get out the floor. It is no, I'm going to go with the other one. Oh, these are probably not lined up below, are they? No, they're not. Well, no, it doesn't really matter. As long as it's there. That one just seems kind of odd to where the fixture's at. It's got this little lip all the way around. It's just fine. Okay, this one here, I think it's gonna have to be. Let's figure this out. I think, hopefully, there's an angle floor. Yes, there is. Look at that. Perfect. Get back to square. One gonna line up there? No, he's not gonna line up with the rock? Oh wow, this is not gonna line up with it. Might have to leave that open. Okay, let's get this. I don't think I can get through there. Come on. Why won't we go here? That one filled in. Am Come on, I know you'll fit. You just have to look at it right. Okay, put that there. Okay, you snap to that one, will you? And now I'm out of brick. I'm out of brick! Now I gotta build these walls, so let's see if I got any brick going. Yeah, this ain't bad. I like it. What table do I have here? Oh, it's the torture table. See, I don't think I got any brick, so I might as well go harvest some rocks up there. Oh, that tree just popped in. Let's see if I get any brick going. Nope. Nope, I got metal in there. And oh, let's see, iron one. Okay, I'm gonna have to go get some more stone. Do we have any on me? I got 144. Somewhere near enough. Unless I didn't notice before, I notice the sound now that her footprints, it's making noise in the snow now. Cobblestone. Don't see any enemies down there. Which stone did that give me? 1,000 stone. We gotta go higher up and higher up with stone. I'll get this iron ore one, or iron drill on here. Better keep an eye out too. An eye out, make sure nobody is sneaking up behind me. Let's go farther and farther for stone. I think I've been up here before. I think I remember this used to be the edge of the map. This be the invisible wall or the green wall. It's just a barrier. Oh, more ore down there. Oh, I need stone. More stone. More stone. I see something red over there. Is that? Oh, that's part of the lava over there. Okay, how much stone do I have now? 3,000. Let's go down and make some bricks. What a drop off. Oh, there's stone down there too. All I need to do is fall off. And dreamland ruled by Lady Nistar. Okay, what do we have for wood in here? Let's split this between everything. See if I can get some stuff going quick. 99 there. Let's get the ore going here. I guess I'll make the brick all in one. I thought I had two. I thought I had three furnaces. I guess I'll put all the stone in here. 333 brick. I wonder if I'm going to be able to make anything else here. So what I might do is for the map room. Excuse me. I might put that up on my shop room. I'm going to have to make it bigger, but that's going to just be my shop. I'm not going to have, I'll have the magic stuff inside, but I'll have to make a bigger area. Might have to extend this way out. And just have a high platform and have a big shop here. And I can think I can go all the way to there. I should be able to do that. Let's see if I need... Let's go gather some more stone. Yeah, so I'm gonna need a bigger platform. Kind of tuck everything in, so. I guess I'm over encumbered, but I have the points in to still be able to run. Whoa. Oh, she didn't turn around there for a second. She's like doing the moonwalk. Okay, I'm gonna need some wood. I'm thinking I put most of my magic stuff inside my Fortress of Solitude. I gained another level. And I'm cold, but it doesn't seem to be affecting me, so. Can't even see where I'm at there. Because I think I'm going to have to build so it's not so so taxing on the frame rate. I'm going to I need brick for this, so I'm just gonna build it out of sandstone. So I need the what's a door? I need the pillars. I need, what do I need? I need to put up this, there's old pillars here. I guess I can't do the pillars yet until I go out far enough. Okay, we'll go with the floor, but no foundations. We'll use CM pieces. Looks good. How far can I go out here? Yeah, I'm ready. Make this look like it's a has a foundation. What if I should go this way? I go this way. Yeah, any foundation underneath there? Okay, foundation. Let me just underneath here. Heard something moving around. Let's get these out of the way. So I can see. I can leave this open. Something's running around here. I'm going to cover this one in though. Where is my wall? Can't get one down there. Okay, well, I should be able to put another ceiling down now. There we go. I should be able to put one down here. I should remove that tree. Come on, put it down. Yeah, need a big spot. That should work. Let's see if I even have it in my inventory yet. I do not have. Sorry for life at you. Oh, oh, these are lights. Let's see. What is that? A water well? Thrives are alive. Oh, we got the thrives are alive here too. That, where is it at? I forgot what it was. Let's see. Let's look under here. Let's do it the right way. Attributes. Let's see. I want map room. What, I haven't opened it yet? I haven't opened the map room yet. You know, I could also make a bigger area up there for the map room. Oh, that would break. Okay, let me see if I can click onto that. Where's the stairs? Send some stairs. You'd be in the snow. I'd have to make it higher. See, will that work that way? Where's it at? Because I can level out that whole area. But I digress. I need to know if I have the map room. Locked yet. Large water well. Let's see. What is this? The recurve wheel of pain? What is that? Based on the vanilla wheel. Oh, that's what I got. Good peasant. Where else? What else? What else? Stone. Why am I not seeing the map then? Sorcery. Am I looking in the wrong place? Got to be looking in the wrong place. Yeah, I have to be looking in the wrong place because it might be. I thought it was on me to unlock it. Probably scrolling right by it. Yeah, I don't see the map room. Yeah, I don't see. Is there a table? I forgot. Maybe there's a table. These are just little decorations. Furniture, treasure, apprentice. Survival. Yeah, I definitely gotta be looking somewhere. That's not in the right place. That. What teaches that? Why did it unlock? Oh, great. There, it unlocked it. You're encumbered. I haven't done anything. Okay, there's something weird that I can't find the map room. Unless there's no map room here. That would make sense. I thought there was a map room. I played this on the other one. And I think I'm at level 63. I've unlocked that. Religion. I know it's not religion. Ooh, I could build in black too. Yeah, but that takes a different set of skills. Let's see, we'll just go along here. Points. I got enough points. Okay, it's daylight. Nope, let's take that out of our hand. I want to see what the what that other stuff takes. I used to build in black. Yeah, I used to build in black there. Oh, yeah, it takes hardened brick. Okay, I do get some. I should have some bricks going. Or should some bricks done? Yes, I do. And I got enough of this. And I got plenty of this wood. Grab some more of this wood here. So I should be able to get some more floors done. Upstairs. Okay, get the floor done. Now I just gotta remember what I was using. Look at that. I was using so many choices. Ooh, I like all this. Wall plat. Oh, you need crystal. Here we go. Now, why can't I get that one put in there? Doesn't necessarily need to be in there, but. It won't snap in there. That one will snap in there. It's not gonna snap in here, but that's fine. That can stay open. So I can put a. Sure, why not? That looks good. There we go. That looks good, looks good, looks good. I got a roof over this part here now. So I can put some tables and stuff down here. Let's put one there. That looks good. So I'm still trying to figure out, okay, what tables do I need to have still? There's so many benches. Oh, wrong one. Crafting stations. Alchemy. I think I have this already. Carpentry. Companions. Cooking. Religion. Smithing. Animal stall special. Yeah, see, I don't have it under special, and that's what's weird about it, because I don't know if this has the map room in it. Wouldn't make any sense. But do I have lights? I know I have lights. What is there? Hanging lights. Medium bonfire. Oh, I have no hanging lights. Thralls are alive. Maybe I'll leave the thralls upstairs. Way upstairs. Carpet. Okay, I don't have no hanging lights. There's plenty of storage. Unlock plus mount. Boom. That's a small box. Same size. Looking for a larger box. Well, same size. Tavern hanging bag. The wooden box. What is that? Oh, wood storage. I like these boxes here. Okay, I'm gonna take it off a snap. Guess I can put them together like that. Okay, we got. Okay, I got that there. Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out. Now it's in the. My brain here trying to figure out why can't I find the map room? There would be no sense of building that huge thing if I can't find the map room. And why is it not showing up in my knowledge? It's not in the religion. It's like, what? There's got to be a map room on. I have these. I can teleport, but I'd like to have the map room. I do have a teleporter there, though. I don't know, maybe somebody else will know. Yeah, because I'm thinking. I'm thinking map room up here, way out of the way. But I gotta bring it up high enough. Get under my pins there too. I know the map room's pretty good size. Can I make anything at all? Let's see. Building pieces. To snap to something. But I think this needs foundation underneath it for me to put another stairs on there. Can't find my mouse there for a minute. If that's there, I might be able to go straight out. Yeah. I'm going to go straight out. Let's see what. Oh, I don't want to use the brick and stuff because most of it's going to be covered up. Where's my ceiling floor? My ceiling. And I can't see the ceiling. Sandstone. There it is. Okay, I'm gonna have to put another foundation or another pillar underneath there. Now we put this here. Okay, it's still not up high enough. I'll have to figure out something else. I might have to go up another set of stairs. Wrong hammer. Okay, let's see if I have enough for one more stair. Okay, it's gonna have to be the long walk up. Yeah, I should be able to make a thing out of this. That'll work for me. Seems kind of a huge building. But if you guys enjoyed this, video is running a little bit long, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. You know what the drill is. And I will see everyone in the next episode of Conan, the Baby Restart. Bye-bye.